Alhamdulillah, all praises due to Allah who praise Him and seeks Him and forgiveness. He who Allah guides, no one can guide. And He who Allah guides, no one can guide. I bear witness that there is no one except Allah and all of your partners. And I bear witness to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the messenger of Allah, may peace and the blessing of Allah be upon him, his companions and those who follow him on the straight path and the judgment. Brothers and sisters, we took last Friday about the conditions of Iman. And before we talked about the qualities and the character of the believers, of the mu'mineen. Today, inshallah, we will talk about the pillars of Iman. Brothers and sisters, there are 60 pillars of Iman. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam explains them. Where Jibreel alayhi salam came in the shape of a man and asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what is Iman? So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam answered him and told us the pillars of Iman. The first one to believe in Allah, and the second to believe in His angels and His books, and also to believe in all prophets, and the last of the judgment, and the qadr, the destiny or the fate, al qadr wal qadr. This is the sixth pillar of Iman. If we took the first one, to believe in Allah, Allah is your creator who created everything in this universe. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only ilah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اعْبُدُوا رَبَّكُمْ الَّذِي خَلَقَكُمْ وَالَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. O mankind, worship Allah, worship your Lord, who has created you and the previous nations, that you may achieve the taqwa. You may take taqwa and achieve taqwa, the piety. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only ilah. Allah said, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ الله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا احد. And there are so many ayat which reveal that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only one, is the only ilah. He is the creator of everything. Look at the whole universe, the moon, the sky, the sun, the stars, the mountains, the oceans, the rivers, the seas, the lakes, the trees, the earth, everything around us, and even yourself. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He said, وَفِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَفَلَا تُبْصِرُونَ. Even in yourself, look at yourself. This is a great ayah and sign about the existence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have a material evidence around us about the existence of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Also, we have logical and something from mind that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only ilah. Allah said, لَوْ كَانَ فِيهِمَا آلِهَةٌ إِلَّا اللَّهُ لَفَسَدَتَا. If there are more than one ilah, more than one God, so everything will go wrong. Everything will go spoil and go bad. Allah is the controller of everything. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَإِلَهُكُمْ إِلَهٌ وَاحِدٌ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ الرَّحْمَنُ الرَّحِيمُ. So the true believer who believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, our creator, the first ayah revealed to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to teach us the aqidah, teach us the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who is our creator. And Allah said, read in the New Fair World, اِقْرَأْ بِسْمِ رَبِّكَ الَّذِي خَلَقْ خَلَقَ الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ عَلَقٍ اِقْرَأْ وَرَبُّكَ الْأَكْرَمُ الَّذِي عَلَّمَ بِالْقَلَمِ عَلَّمَ الْإِنسَانَ مَا لَمْ يَعْلَمْ. Read in the New Fair World, اِقْرَأْ بِسْمِ رَبِّكَ who created man from clothes, خَلَقَ الْإِنسَانَ مِنْ عَلَقٍ. Read, and Allah, your Lord, is the most generous, اِقْرَأْ وَرَبُّكَ الْأَكْرَمُ. Brothers and sisters, is only one ilah, which is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Some people, al-ayyadu billahi, they go astray. They claim that there is another God, but they are completely wrong. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَتَّخِذُ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ أَنْدَادًا يُحِبُّونَهُمْ كَحُبِّ اللَّهِ وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَشَدُّ حُبًّا فِي اللَّهِ. Some people love other things more than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but the true believers is more beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَشَدُّ حُبًّا لِلَّهِ. So brothers and sisters, we should have a true and pure iman, sincere iman, with no doubt, with no hesitation, that only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the only ilah. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدٌ اللَّهُ الصَّمَدُ وَإِلَهُكُمْ إِلَهٌ وَاحِدٌ. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Ayat al-Kursi, اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ الْحَيُّ الْقَيُّومُ لَا تَأْخُذُهُ سِنَةٌ وَلَا نَوْمٌ لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ مَنْ ذَا الَّذِي يَشْفَعُ عِنْدَهُ إِلَّا بِإِذْنِهِ يَعْلَمُ مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَمَا خَلْفَهُمْ وَلَا يُحِيطُونَ بِشَيْءٍ مِنْ عِلْمِهِ إِلَّا بِمَا شَاءَ وَسِعَ كُرْسِيُّهُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَلَا يَئُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمُ. This is ayah al-Kursi. Everyone knows the ayah. The meaning is very important. Brothers and sisters who worship Allah alone with no doubt, with no partners. Only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the Lord and the creator of everything. So the first pillar of iman, to believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Second pillar of iman, to believe in the angels. Angels are the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created them, but they don't look like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah laysa kamislihi shay, as he said, laysa kamislihi shay'un, which means nothing looks like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the malaika is creation of Allah, but they follow the instruction of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and fulfill the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. La ya'asuna Allah ma amarahum wa yaf'aluna ma yu'marun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says what means they never disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they only do whatever they have been instructed. لا يعصون الله ما أمرهم ويفعلون ما يؤمرون. إن هذا السورة الله سبحانه وتعالى says ومن عنده لا يستكبرون عن عبادته ولا يستحسرون. Means the malaika are not feel any bright and arrogant. They only worship Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Some of them standing, some of them doing ركوع, some of them doing سجود, and some of them doing what Allah سبحانه وتعالى has instructed them. From the names of the malaika we know Jibreel عليه السلام. الروح is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who takes the risala and the revelation to the prophets. Amin al-Wahi Jibreel. He has a nickname, it's called الروح. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned it in the Quran, نزل به الروح الأمين. And in Surah Al-Qadr, تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها, which means the malaika, the angel, will ascend with the Surah Al-Qadr, including الروح, which is Jibreel alayhi salam. Also from the names of the malaika which we know is Mikael, which is controlling the rain, and also Israfil, who will blow in the horn during at the time of the judgment, as the last of the judgment, Israfil. Also, brother and sister, there is Malakul Maut. Malakul Maut is the name who will take the soul when the person is about to die or pass away. Also, there is Malik. He is the controller of the hellfire, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَنَادَوْ يَا مَالِكُ لِنَقْضِ عَلَيْنَا رَبُّكُ, which means the people of hellfire calling Malik, the one who controls all the garden of the hellfire, وَنَادَوْ يَا مَالِكُ لِنَقْضِ عَلَيْنَا رَبُّكُ. Also, brother and sister, some malaika mentioned in the Quran, but not the names, but their a'mal, their deeds, their jobs, whatever what they do. For example, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَإِنَّ عَلَيْكُمْ لَحَافِظِينَ كِرَامًا كَاتِبِينَ. There is hafizin from guardians. They record what you are doing. Also in Surah Qaf, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, مَا يَلْفُظُ مِنْ قَوْلٍ إِلَّا لَدَيْهِ رَقِيبٌ عَتِيدٌ. Whatever, a little you are just uttering it, there is a raqib and that they are recording. There also al-hafaza, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says لَهُ مَعَقِبَاتٌ مِنْ بَيْنِ يَدَيْهِ وَمِنْ خَلْفِهِ يَحْفَظُونَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِ اللَّهِ. As the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, يَتَعَاقَبُونَ فِيكُمْ مَلَائِكَةٌ بِاللَّيْلِ وَمَلَائِكَةٌ بِالنَّهَارِ, which means that some angels come constantly during the daytime and during the night time. So we know Jibreel, Israfil, Mikael, Malik, Malak al-Mawt. We know al-Kataba, the writers who record whatever you are doing. We know the guardians who are protecting you. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, مَا يَلْفُظُ مِنْ قَوْلٍ إِلَّا لَدَيْهِ رَقِيبٌ عَتِيدٌ. So brother and sister, as a mu'min, as a believer, as Muslims, we believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We believe in the angels which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created. And as I said, sometimes the angel can come in a shape of a man. As mentioned in the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says about Maryam, Mary, the Virgin Mary, فَأَرْسَلْنَا إِلَيْهَا رُوحَنَا فَتَمَثَّلَ لَهَا بَشَرًا سَوِيًّا. We sent to Maryam, to Mary, our ruh, our angel. He came to her in the shape of a man. فَتَمَثَّلَ لَهَا بَشَرًا سَوِيًّا. And he gave her the prophecy and the title that she will have Prophet Isa alayhi salam. قالت إني أعوذ بالرحمن منك إن كنت تقيا. قال إنما أنا رسول ربك لأهب لك غلاما زكيا. I am from a message from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to tell you the news that you will have a baby which is Isa alayhi salam. Also in the hadith هو الأمان كما أسكت الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم أقول الإسلام الإيمان الإحسان الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم أصل بهم هو إن هي لفت الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم do you know who is the Christian هو أفترنا من السائل عمر بن الخطاب قال سيد الله ورسوله أعلم الله إن يسمى سجر نوز بيتر he said this is جبريل he came to teach you the issues of your دين هذا جبريل أتاكم يعلمكم دينكم أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم نسأل الله عز وجل أن يجعلنا من الذين يستمعون القول فيتبعون أحسنه ربنا اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين اللهم انصر الإسلام وأعز المسلمين وأعلم فرق بين الحق والدين اللهم إنا نسألك إيمانا صادقا وقلبا خاشعا وعلما نافعا ونورا ساطعا ولسانا ذاكرا وشفاء من كل داء ونسألك الغنى عن الناس يا رب العالمين اللهم اجعل القرآن العظيم ربيع قلوبنا ونور أبصارنا وذهاب همنا وأحزاننا اللهم ذكرنا منهما نسينا وعلمنا منهما جهلنا وارزقنا تلاوته آناء الليل وأطراف النهار يا رب العالمين عباد الله إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون وقوموا بالصلاة يا رب
الله أكبر الله أكبر